I really love the mountains, so I'm super excited just to be able to hike and see some stuff that we don't really get to see in Maryland.
I want to see bears and whales. Being in nature is like first-hand experience with biology.
Today we got like our first taste of Alaska, basically.
My name's Sam Lee. I am a sophomore at the University of Maryland, and I just recently came back from a trip with College Park Scholars from Alaska. While we were there, we got to see a whole bunch of wildlife, go on cruises, kayak.
This is awesome.
Study geology of the landscape that was there.
One of my favorite highlights of the trip was the boat tour. We got to see orcas, humpback whales, sea lions, all that big, large mammal marine stuff.
We went to Denali National Park. I'd always heard about it growing up, and the sights were, I can't even describe how amazing they were.
Grinding out this hike, we got this.
The best thing at the end of that Denali stay to see was actually the elusive mountain, Denali. And we got to see it through the clouds on that last day, and that was one of the biggest highlights, actually.
We hiked at Matanuska Glacier on the very last day we were there.
We stopped at many glaciers, and we saw how they proceed and how they recede and how they affect all the different wildlife around them and how they affect the earth. And so it was kind of scary because these, you know, 100-foot ice walls will just fall into the sea right in front of you.
It's also bright outside at 12 a.m. and people are still up and doing stuff, walking around, and it's just crazy to think that, you know, you can still be active that late at night and have the daylight to go hiking or, you know, sitting around a campfire. You can still see each other's faces.
One of our assignments was actually to make a brochure about an organism that was in Alaska, like ranging from ice worms to moose. So you got that pretty good range there, and we got to learn a bunch of different things about what environments they live in, how they breed, kind of stuff like that.
My topic was killer whales. And so while we were there, while we were on the wildlife cruise, we did get to see them coming out of the water, sometimes close to breaching.
Getting outside the classroom is really important to me because I definitely learn hands-on. Going out and seeing these sites, and not only just reading about them in a textbook, but then going out and remembering how something felt in my hand, remembering how something sounded, remembering how something looked in front of me and how big it was, that really helps me remember stuff.
I'll tell you, it makes me appreciate the nature and ecology part of biology more. So I study like physiology, so like human anatomy and stuff like that, but I think it's also important to know like things about ecology, about geology, just so you can appreciate everything more.
When you're in this informal setting on these abroad trips, you have the ability to make a one-on-one connection with the professors. You get to know them on a deeper level outside of the classroom.
It's kind of one of those things where pictures can't even justify, you know, how vast the landscape was and how much fun everyone had. Now it's just going to be pictures that are, you know, fragments and, you know, memories that everyone will have. So just I would say go on the trip and experience it yourself.